In this video, we will build a configuration using the seed rows feature on the InCommand 1200 display. This feature allows growers that plant corn for seed production to assign specific rows as male, female, or custom, assign different rates, or to plant male and female on separate dates. To use this feature, the display will need the seed rows and multiple product unlocks and is only compatible with systems running SureDrive electric drives or SureSpeed. To begin, we will start on the home screen of the InCommand 1200 and tap the planting app. To build the new configuration, we will tap the green plus. We will then need to select or create a vehicle. For this example, we will use a tractor that is already entered and tap the next arrow. On the implement screen, we will tap the green plus to create a new implement. Select planter from the dropdown, and then tap the next arrow. Enter the make and model of the planter. Tap the next arrow. Select this implement's attachment type. For this example, we will use rear drawbar and tap the next arrow. On the seed rate controller screen, tap the green plus to create a new controller. The device needs to be set to seed command, and the device type needs to be set to SureDrive. Tap the next arrow. Enter a name for the controller. For this example, we will leave it at the default and tap the green check. Verify the new seed controller is selected in the dropdown and tap the next arrow. For this example, we will create a 16-row planter with 30-inch row spacing and no downforce or split rows. Tap the next arrow. Select the side of the meter that the motor is mounted on and tap the next arrow. We will leave the implement sections at 16 and tap the next arrow. Tap the calculator icon to enter in the distance from the hitch back to the point of where the seed exits the seed tube. Tap the green check, and then tap the next arrow. This planter does not have any application channels, so tap the next arrow. Enter a name for the implement. For this example, we will just leave it as the make and model and tap the green check. Verify the implement we just created is selected and tap the next arrow. On the planting method screen, we will select seed rows and tap the next arrow. This is where we assign rows to either male, female, or custom. For this example, we will set row 1 as male and every fifth row after that will also be male. This is not able to be changed once the configuration is created. Custom may be used as a third rate group. Some growers may plant their outside male row at half the rate of the other male rows and overlap one row each pass. Tap the next arrow. Verify the primary speed source is set to display GPS. Tap the next arrow. Enter a name for the configuration. For this example, we will use the default name and tap the green check. On the configuration setup screen, tap the auxiliary input button. Tap the assign button. The display defaults female rows to switch 1 and male rows to switch 2. For this example, we will assign male rows to their own switch and each group of 4 female rows to each switch. These can be set up differently depending on the size of planter and male-female row configuration. Tap the green check, then tap the back arrow, and tap the green check. We are now ready to load the new configuration. Verify the new configuration we just created is selected and tap the next arrow. Select the appropriate growing season, grower, farm, and field. Tap the next arrow. Select product. For this example, we have a corn product named male and female. Tap the next arrow. Verify the correct products are selected and tap the green check. The first thing that has to be done is the meter calibration needs to be entered. Tap the green check to acknowledge the warning. Tap the Settings button in the bottom right. On the Planter Drives tab, for both male and female rows, the seeds per revolution of the meter need to be entered. Once entered, tap the back arrow. Once you enter a target rate for both the male and female rows, you are ready to begin planting. Now you will be able to build a configuration using the Seed Row feature on the InCommand 1200 display. If you'd like to learn more about the Seed Row feature in common seed corn configurations, please reference the InCommand feature user guide and the Ag Leader Knowledgebase. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.